So it's been Yes, yeah.
You're getting close. Anything else, or Al or Clark, any, go ahead.
As I said last week, this is very uplifting for me. I love Peter, I didn't think I could sing, but I auditioned for him. And in this world, we need some brightness and happiness, and I think singing in one way that we can bring it. My dancing is the other way.
Right, do that here.
Therapeutic. It is for me just listening.
Oh, yeah.
It's great.
For me, it's a stress reliever.
Yeah. That's great.
It's therapeutic and touching for me to watch you, which is why I came back.
It's another way to know that we are accepted and that we haven't lost it, that we can still be appreciated.
That's right.
And welcomed by our audience and perform and sing our hearts out, you know, with love and joy. And Peter, you know, he treats us all like human beings.
Yes, he does.
Very, very carefully.
Yes.
So, and he has a lot of patience. Because seniors can be kind of cranky. work with us, and you know, it takes a special kind of person. And I've worked with many directors, and I know that he's one of the best.
Yeah.
So I all praises to
it. Feels like there's a lot of agreement about